great athlete, same as Haile, they won so many medals. And in the class, I remember 7 years ago when I didn't even make the final here, I remember Bekele winning the Olympic gold. I was like, and the guys won so many medals, like, if I can only have one medal. And then to be able to turn around in 7 years, you know, year by year, and just continuing, it's been incredible.
It was interesting to know who didn't make the final and the one who wins both. Like, how do you make that? How do you? What's different? You're the same guy, but now you're so much
better. Yeah, no, definitely. I had to lose a lot more weight. I had to, you know, become stronger in terms of doing a lot more condition, building each year. And if you look at my, you know, my profile, it's never been 1 year where I go jump. It's been like year by year, so I'm slowly improving. And it's just, you know, you learn when the races. And,
what's next?
The Great North Run.
No more 5Ks, no track this year, anything?
No more.
All right. Good job.